Are you looking for the best budget home projectors? In this video, we will look at some of the best budget home projectors on the market. Before we get started with our video, we have included links in the description. So make sure you check those out to see which one is in your budget range. Starting at number 1. CiBest 7500L Mini Projector. Amazon's choice for best mini projector supports up to 1080p, and is compatible with PCs, tablets, Blu-ray or DVD players, streaming sticks, gaming systems, and more. The LED projector also has SD and USB slots. It projects up to 200 and has built-in speakers, but is compatible with home speaker systems. It comes with an HDMI cord, AV cable, power cable, remote control, and an adjustable foot. User Oasis Guy wrote, "I found this to be very impressive for the cost. I paid $60 for it. The relatively low resolution wasn't all that bad in actual usage, and I could blow this up to a 8:0 screen before it started getting questionably grainy. The internal speakers were surprisingly good, not going to blow your mind obviously, but for a quick casual setup they are adequate and much better than what I expected at this price point. The image is also bright, but overall color saturation left a lot to be desired. Overall for the money, it is impressive. I really like that it can mount on a standard camera tripod, its small size and quiet fan." At number 2. Kodak Luma 350 Portable Smart Projector. If you're interested in a small, portable projector but are looking to invest a bit more for slightly higher quality, this smart Android device comes with a built-in rechargeable battery and speakers. It supports 4K on its 200 ANSI lumens brightness LED lamp, and will project native 1080p videos in full HD depending on your connection. It also comes with onboard Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, mobile-to-screen mirroring, and USB and HDMI hookups. User Nikki wrote, "I have a huge living room wall and I can fill the wall all the way to the ceiling and the picture quality is still excellent. The built-in speakers are actually pretty decent for how small the projector is, but purchased the smart Wi-Fi/Bluetooth capability one so I could use my Bluetooth Samsung soundbar, which ended up connecting easily. Phone mirror option is great and it has everything for entertainment packed into this very small 4x4 device." At number 3. Anker Nebula Capsule 2 Smart Mini Projector. This Android DLP device has its own autofocus technology to create 720p, 200 ANSI lumen images up to 100 inch in size, making it perfect for low-light environments. It has built-in speakers and battery, plus Android TV. It comes with a remote, PD charger, and a Type-C cable, and is about the size of a soda can, so it is also portable. While many users noted that it requires Wi-Fi to work best, and particularly that Netflix compatibility requires a few workarounds, Sean wrote, "The Nebula Capsule was everything that was promised. The picture is plenty bright if you are in a reasonably dim room and the sound quality was excellent. The battery lasted long enough for a long movie. My favorite part is the portability. Mounted to my camera tripod and playing content off my phone, it was a pretty slick setup." At number 4. BenQ HT2050A 1080p Home Theater Projector. Great for both movies and gaming, this DLP projector has 2200 lumens brightness in its 1080p, up to 300 projection. Like its competitors, it supports most media players, gaming consoles, PCs, Macs, and mobile devices, has Bluetooth capability, supports 3D content, and includes a built-in 10-watt speaker, though is compatible with external speakers. It's not portable, but it can be mounted on a ceiling or used on a table. Wrote user Aaron Hansen, "I upgraded from an old BenQ DLP that still had a great picture at only 768p. I really didn't expect such an amazing improvement. The colors, contrasts, and brightness seem nearly perfect out of the box. I am projecting on a white wall with no special screen and it still blows me away, as well as very much impressing our guests. The image is currently 120 inches diagonal and sitting 8 to 12 feet back. It looks incredibly sharp and vivid." At number 5. Vilinice Native 1080p Outdoor Video Projector. The Vilinice Native 1080p Outdoor Smart Projector offers a versatile viewing experience, great for cinema and video games. The HD video projector includes manual plus or minus 15 degrees keystone correction with a focus ring to easily adjust screen image, plus remote-controlled one-click restore and zoom function, two HDMI ports, two USB ports, a VGA port, and AV port. Additionally, the projector connects with Amazon Fire Stick TV, TV box, Chromecast, laptops, speakers, PlayStation, Xbox, DVD players, card readers, iPad, iPhone, Android smartphones, and more. Writes user Johnny SJ, this model, while a bit more expensive, is well worth it because it excels where others failed to meet my expectations. Image quality-wise, the Vilinice 7500, as the name implies, has a 7500 lumen level. This is several levels above similarly priced units, and the main advantage is that the image displayed is significantly brighter. This has allowed me to use the unit in slightly illuminated rooms and outdoors as well.